Hi everyone, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to my English class. Today we are going to have fun learning with me, Hikmat Parjansa. I'm so excited to see you. How are you? I hope everyone is always doing good. Okay, now let's go to our lesson today. But before we start to study, let's pray together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rabbi sahri sadri wa yasirli amri wa halul uqdatam min lisani yafqahul qawli. Amin. Well, are you ready to study? If yes, please watch this video carefully. To start our activity today, please observe the following conversation. Have you ever heard this kind of conversation? Do you always greet your parents, friends, or teacher? And do you know what kind of expression said in conversation? Could you please tell me what kind of expression is it? Well, the answer is greeting expression. So in this lesson, you are expected to be able to greet someone in English and to give response toward writing expression.
Jadi, ungkapan pada percakapan tadi adalah ungkapan sapaan atau ungkapan salam.
Now, let's take a look at this conversation. What about this one? Do you know that expressions in the conversation? The answer is leave-taking expression. So, in this lesson, you are also purpose to be able to take leave in English and to give response toward leave-taking expression.
Ungkapan pada percakapan tadi adalah ungkapan selamat tinggal atau perpisahan.
So today we are going to discuss about greeting and leave-taking expression. So please pay attention to my expression. Greeting is a polite word or sign of welcome or recognition.
Greeting adalah ungkapan yang sopan untuk menyapa, mengucapkan salam, menyambut, berkenalan, atau menanyakan kabar.
In our daily life, we usually say greeting in bahasa Indonesia like selamat pagi, selamat siang, selamat sore, dan selamat malam.
In English, there are some ways to greet someone. Here are some expressions of greeting that we can use in formal situations.
If you are in a formal occasion, you can greet someone by saying hello.
If it's in the morning, you can say good morning. In the afternoon, you can say good afternoon. And in the evening, you can say good evening.
Then, what's the response for those formal greeting?
The response should be the same as the greeting itself.
If somebody greet us by saying hello, our answer should be hello.
If somebody greet us by saying good morning, our answer should be good morning.
Now, look at this expression for asking somebody condition.
If you just meet to somebody for the first time, you can greet them by saying how do you do, and the response is the same, how do you do. But if you meet someone condition, you can say how are you, how's everything, how are you doing, how have you been, and the response you can say I'm fine, thank you, everything is fine, I am doing good, I am very well, thank you. And yourself?
Jika kalian bertemu dengan seseorang pertama kali, maka kalian bisa menyapa dengan mengatakan how do you do, dan responnya juga sama, how do you do.
Jika kalian ingin menanyakan kabar seseorang, maka kalian bisa mengatakan how are you, how's everything, how's are you doing, how have you been. Dan jika seseorang menanyakan kabar kalian, maka respon kalian jika kalian dalam keadaan baik-baik saja adalah I am fine, thank you, everything's fine, I'm doing good, I'm very well, thank you. And yourself?
And if you are not feeling good, you can say I'm not fine, I'm not feeling good, I'm not okay, I'm not feeling well.
Namun jika keadaan kita dalam keadaan kabarnya tidak baik, maka kita bisa mengatakan I'm not fine, I'm not feeling good, I'm not okay, I'm not feeling well.
Then, if you want to express your pleasure to someone, you can say nice to meet you, or it's a pleasure to meet you.
Kemudian jika kalian ingin mengatakan bahwa kalian senang bertemu dengan seseorang, maka kalian bisa mengatakan nice to meet you atau it's a pleasure to meet you.
Now let's take a look at this expression of greetings, which is less formal. If you want to greet your friend, you can call hi or hey. If you feel good, you can say it's good to see you.
Then, if you want to ask their condition, you can say what's up, how was your day, how are things with you, how is going, how's life, how have you been, what's new, long time no see, or it's been a while.
The response for this greeting can be hi or hi man, good to see you too, fine or good, no bad, great, very well, never better, pretty well, okay, no bad, well, nothing special, I'm very well, it's pretty good, thanks, yeah, how are you.
Another situation, if you meet someone in a long time, you can say long time no see, or it's been a while. Okay,
but these expressions are extremely not formal. It is called slang English greeting. We should only use these expressions people that we already know very well.
Ungkapan sapaan di atas sangat tidak formal. Hanya digunakan untuk menyapa orang yang sudah sangat kita kenal atau sangat dekat dengan kita seperti sahabat.
You can also see some example of daily conversation using greeting expression in your book of When English Rings the Bell.
Nah, untuk lebih jelasnya, kita juga bisa melihat beberapa contoh percakapan menggunakan ungkapan sapaan atau ucapan salam di buku bahasa Inggris When English Rings the Bell.
Now, let's go to the next section. This time, we're gonna discuss about leave-taking expression.
Leave-taking is an act of saying goodbye. Saying goodbye or farewell is an expression to say when we want to leave someone else.
If you want take leave, we can say goodbye,
good night, see you later,
see you tomorrow,
see you next week,
see you around,
see you again,
have a good day,
have a nice day.
And the response, if you say goodbye, you can answer bye.
You can also find an example of leave-taking expression in your book of When English Rings a Bell.
There are some important things that we have to remember.
We say good morning at 12 midnight,
up to 12 at noon.
We say good afternoon at 12:01 p.m. up to 6 p.m.
We say good evening at 6:01 p.m. up to 12 p.m.
We say good night when you want to leave other people at night. For example, when you want to go to sleep or leave someone's house.
Well, now let's do some drills.
Sekarang kita coba beberapa soal ya. Silahkan tebak jawaban dari beberapa soal berikut.
Now, for this one, please try it by yourself. Write your answer in the comment box of this video. Good luck!
Nah, untuk soal yang satu ini, silahkan coba temukan jawabannya. Tulis jawabannya di kolom komentar pada video ini. Selamat mencoba!
Well, that's all our English class today. Thank you so much for watching.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share to social media. Okay? Bye.